Good morning, dear student. Today we start here exercise 5.1 of class 6, and this chapter is fraction. In the last video, exercise 4.3 is completed. So, dear children, fraction. First, introduction of fraction. Fraction indicated equal parts of a whole thing means of one. Whole thing is divided into two equal parts, and one part out of these two parts is taken. Suppose this is one box. How many box? This is a one box. We divide into a two equal part, one upon two and one upon two. So one upon two is a fraction, but when we add this number, then 2 upon 2 equal to 1, the 2 1 upon 1 equal 1, means last में आपका answer 1 ही आएगा. So ये हम ये जो है किसी भी एक part को हम जितने कई सारे parts में divide करते हैं उसको हम fraction बोलते हैं. उसका जो each part है, each parts 1 upon 2 and 1 upon to each part having a fraction. Fraction, there are so many types of fraction, like fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction, unlike fraction, mixed fraction. So dear children, what is the difference between like and unlike fraction, proper to improper fraction, and mixed fraction? So dear children, first I will tell you like fraction. Fraction, all having the same denominators is called like fraction. Is called like fraction. For example, 2 upon 5, 3 upon 5, 7 upon 5, and then 9 upon 5. Here, look at here, all these denominators, this is a denominator, and this is a numerator. Okay, this is a numerator and this is a denominator. So dear children, all these denominators are equal, same. So these are like fractions. And having the different denominators, are called unlike fractions. Suppose 15, 25, 35, 45. Here, 8 upon 10, 9 upon 15, 7 upon 16. These fractions are called unlike fractions. Why? Because here all these denominators are different. These denominators are different, unequal. So these are unlike decimals. Now, proper fraction, 3 upon 5, 7 upon 9, 8 upon 100, 7 upon 9, 3 upon 5, 8 upon 100, these are proper fraction. Fraction which the numerator is less than the denominator. Here, look at here, this is your numerator, upon denominator. We write in the fraction numerator upon denominator. Here numerator is less than the denominator, so these fractions are called proper fraction. Here 7 upon 9, 7 is less than 9. Here 8 upon 100, 8 is less than 100. So these fractions are called proper fraction. And if 1, 13, 27 and 19, look at here, in this fraction numerator is greater than denominator, means in which the numerator is either equal or greater than the denominator are called improper fraction, means 13 upon 13. 12 upon 12. Means, dear children, इफ न्यूमरेटर इज ग्रेटर देन डिनोमिनेटर मीन्स दैट इज कॉल्ड इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, और इक्वल न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर आर इक्वल देन आइदर दिस इज अ ऑल्सो इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. ओके नाउ द मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन विच रिटन टूगेदर विथ द अंडरस्टैंडिंग दैट दे आर टू बी एडेड टू ईच अदर आर कॉल्ड मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. सपोज वी एडिंग हियर द होल नंबर 2, 4, 3 by 5 दिस इज अ मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन बिकॉज दिस इज अ होल नंबर. ये हमारा होल नंबर है, इसको हमने इसमें ऐड किया हुआ है 2 whole 3 by 5 5 whole 7 upon 9 दिस इज अ मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. बट डियर चिल्ड्रन 5 over 9 upon 3 दिस इज अ मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन राइट और रॉन्ग. दिस इज अ मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन, दिस इज ऑल्सो मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन बट दिस मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन इज रॉन्ग एंड दिस मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन इज राइट. कैन यू टेल मी व्हाई दिस फ्रैक्शन इज रॉन्ग? बिकॉज इन द मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन ऑलवेज दिस फ्रैक्शन इज शुड बी इन द प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, शुड बी इन द प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. ये प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन में होना चाहिए 3 upon 5, 7 upon 9 बट हियर 9 upon 7 दिस इज अ इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. मीन्स मिक्स फ्रैक्शन में कभी भी न्यूमरेटर ग्रेटर नहीं होना चाहिए, ऑलवेज स्मॉलर होना चाहिए, लेस देन द डिनोमिनेटर. सो दिस फ्रैक्शन इज रॉन्ग, दिस मिक्स फ्रैक्शन इज रॉन्ग. 5 over 3 upon 9 दिस इज अ राइट फ्रैक्शन. सो डियर चिल्ड्रेन दिस इज अ रॉन्ग मिक्स फ्रैक्शन. ओके नाउ लेट्स गो इन द एक्सरसाइज 5.1. Here the first question. Write each of the following fraction in numerals. Here some numbers are questions are given here. We write here in the fraction. So 3 out of 5. So 3 upon 5. 3 out of 5 means 3 upon 5. आपने जब आप कभी टेस्ट में मार्क्स पाते हैं तो आप क्या बोलते हैं कि हमने 5 marks पाया. कोई बोलता है कितने में आपने 5 पाया, आप बोलते हैं आउट ऑफ 10. वही से 3 out of 5 मींस 3 upon 5. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 1 quarter मींस 1 upon 4. दिस सपोज दिस इज अ 1 marks. ओके वी चेंज इनटू 4 equal parts. देन ये पूरा एक पहले एक वन सिंगल बॉक्स था, इसको हमने 4 equal parts में डिवाइड किया, ये आ गया 1/4. क्या गया 1/4. और 1/4 को जब हम कोई लिक्विड मेजर करते हैं जैसे मिल्क है, ऑयल है, तो उसको हम 1/4 बोलते हैं. 1/4 मीन्स ए वन ए का 4th part. सो 1/4 equal 1/4. Now 5, 7. So 5 upon 7. 3, 8. 3 upon 8. 7, 10th. 7 upon 10. 6, 13. So 6 upon 13. And 9, 9 upon. This is your answer. Now the first question. Now the second question. Write each of the following in division as fraction. This is written here in the division fact. 6 divided by 11, 1 divided by 100, 0 divided by 1, 9 divided by 4, 7 divided by 27. We write here in the fraction means 6 upon 11. Because always divide the denominator is your divisor. When we divide in this question, so we write here this time 6 divided by 11. Means we read the table 6. So dear children, we write here the denominator is also your divisor. सो 6/11, 1/100, 0/1 इक्वल 9/4 एंड 7/27. ओके, नाउ द क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज कंप्लीटेड. Now the dear children, question number third is match each of the given fraction in column A with the corresponding verbal expression and figure. Here column A, this is column A, column B and column C. So here this is fourth, fifth. Where is fourth, fifth? Fourth, fifth. This is your fourth, fifth. Means 4/5. Now, where is the second part? 4, 5? This is question number 7. Question number D. We match here 4th, 5th. Means in 5 part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 part out of 5. 4 parts are shaded here, so we write in the fraction 4/5. So this is 4/5 and 4/5 is written in the word 4th, 5th. Sorry, 4th, 5th, 4, 5th. 4, 5th. Now the second question, 2/8. 2, where is 2/8? This is a 2/8. This is 2/8. Okay? And 2/8 means out of 8 box, 2 box should be shaded. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 2/8. Okay? Now the second, third question, 5/9. 5/9, where is 5/9? 5/9? This is a 5/9. Okay? And 5/9 is out of 9 box, 5 boxes should be shaded. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 boxes. So the answer is 5/9 is this B. Now 2/5. Where is 2/5? This is 2/5. And 2/5 means 2/5. This is answer question number E. 2/5. Okay? Because here 5 parts, 5. And out of 5 parts, two parts are 7. And the last one is 4/7. This is S. 4/7. So this is your 4/7. And 4/7, this is your answer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 parts. And 4 parts are 7. So we write here 4/7. Now the question number 4. Write a fraction as indicated. Here numerator is 5 and denominator is 13. So we write here in the fraction 5/13. Okay? Now here denominator is 23 and numerator is 16. So denominator is 23. So we write here denominator and numerator is 16. Okay? Now the question number 3. Numerator HCF of 4 and 6. Here the numerator is HCF of 4 and 6. So the HCF of 4 and 6 is 2. Why? Because 2 is divisible by 4 and 2 is divisible by 6. 2 is 4 and 2 3 is 6. Means the common factor of 4 and 6 is 2. So the numerator is 2. And the LCM of denominator is the LCM of 5 and 7. Equal LCM equal 35. Why? Because these two numbers are a prime number. When we find the LCM of prime number, then we find the product of these prime numbers. So 5, 7, 35 equal 35. Because when we find the LCM of these numbers, then this number is the least common multiple is 35. So 35 is the LCM of 5 and 7. Now, हियर डिनोमिनेटर 3 माइनस ये माइनस माइनस 2 एंड न्यूमरेटर दिस एंड दिस इक्वल टू सो न्यूमरेटर इज दिस नंबर सो 20 प्लस माइनस माइनस सो 21 माइनस 5 इक्वल व्हाट 17 अपॉन माइनस माइनस प्लस इक्वल 5 सॉरी 16 अपॉन 5 दिस इज योर आंसर सो डियर चिल्ड्रन दिस एक्सरसाइज इज कंप्लीटेड एंड दिस इज द पार्ट 1 बिकॉज दिस इज द फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज ओके नाउ द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज कंप्लीटेड थैंक यू